bad news is, they can just steal it.
I hope Kim's proud of what she helped orchestrate here.
Open the gate!
So damn unpredictable. That's what makes him so tough to beat.
Yeah, I know. Feels like we have a real connection.
Thank you.
right.
Hello.
How you doing?
Hell of a day.
This kind of music survived the apocalypse too, huh? Good luck with New Eden.
Thank you.
Am I hearing things?
Tell folks they can bring their vehicles around for a tune-up now.
Sure, okay.
Hey, lady.
A couple of the gals are bleeding again. Gotta get some sheepskin for that, or moss in a pinch.
Thank you.
have to take things into our own hands. Now it's our turn to make problems for you. Your people here counting on you. We're gonna show them just how much of a curse you really are.
Let's stay quiet. Don't shoot me yet. Poor dad.
I made it. I'll pay it forward.
Well,
don't
howdy.
You worry. Hello there.
You ready for more? Got no choice. This is what happens when you fuck with us. We warned you, too. We fucking warned you. You live and you learn. That's what Pops always said. You and Rush gotta learn.
don't think y'all were coming. Thank you for saving me.
You thought you could throw your weight around? You thought you could make us look weak? Look at you now. squeeze a bit more out of them until there's barely anything left.
I'm in the ground.
Now!
This feels real familiar. Like we've been down this road before. Oh. Relax. Stay a while. Come on. You've been so good up to this point. You do realize what's at stake here, don't you? Stubborn fucker, aren't you? Okay. For it, don't you? You want it? You want the stick? Here's the fucking stick.
Oh, fuck! I'm gonna spend all night wiping those hopes and dreams off my boots.
You know,
Before you showed up, everything was fucking great. Then you came in with your fancy train and your fancy people trying to make this place into something that is... And when we tried, you stir up the pot!
Over and over!
All because you thought there was a hope for your future? There's no hope for you! No future!
For any of
you! Oh, shit!
Michelle, Louise, I need you to listen to me.
Why? You're not coming with us.
I don't have a choice. You're
Daddy says if you're not with us, you're against us.
It's not that simple.
Yes, it is.
Michelle, you two need to take care of each other. Because your dad, he won't. He has a lot of big plans, but everything he does ends in violence.
Dad solves problems.
He creates them. He leaves a trail of bodies behind him. He doesn't care who gets hurt. Don't end up like him. Don't be like him.
You saw that though, right? I fucking hawked out like that?
Everything was normal until they went up north. Maybe it's time we ask them freaks some questions.
Rush, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I got on that train. I'm sorry I brought you to Hope County. We'll always remember you. A risk for us, and it cost you your life. This is all my fault. Rush, I promise we'll make you proud.
He was a good man. Selfless. And you did everything you could. Oh, those fucking twins are always a step ahead. We need another angle. go check on Carmina. When you want to hear what I have in mind, come talk to me. We're all shaken up by the loss of Rush, but we can't let up. As much as I hated the idea of talking to Joseph, I have to admit that having New Eden attack the Highwaymen has given us a chance to blindside them. Didn't you meet some crazy little fucker named Irwin? If he's as close to the twins as he claims, he might be our way in.
Prison. I got wheels in motion you're gonna want to get behind.
I hope Kim is proud of what she helped orchestrate here.